Today is National Girlfriends Day. Female friendships are often considered important to overall well-being. Today, Blanca Cobb, who has a master's degree in psychology, and I are talking about the importance of female friendships. Blanca, let's get right to it. What are some of the benefits of strong female bonds?
When you have a strong female bond with another woman, you can really think about emotional support. You feel like you belong. You have somebody who understands you, who gets you, who's going to be your cheerleader, have your back, and then give you that tough love when you need it too. But when you have a really good friend, female friend, then you can expect it with a little dose of compassion, even though when she levels with you. And so if you look at all the benefits that I just talked about, what happens is you feel great. You have higher self-esteem. You know that you have somebody with you to get through the tough times and share the good ones. It helps reduce stress, and you can face those obstacles in life easier because you know you have such a really strong friendship.
And what are some of the common challenges women face in maintaining these friendships?
Life gets in the way. Life gets in the way for everyone, right? But specifically, like life transition. Let's say that someone has children, or someone has aging parents, or sick parents, or somebody that they love that is sick, that it takes time away from the friendship because they have to devote to other activities or people in their life. Also, sometimes you have different priorities. You grow together, but then life can take you in different direction, which means it could change. Someone might be focused more on work, where another person might be focused more on travel, for example. Moving, sometimes you have the great friendship, but then somebody relocates. So it makes it hard to stay in contact so much. And then there is some jealousy also. It's a normal emotion. Obviously, it's how you handle that jealousy, but sometimes jealousy can get the best of people. But just realize everything that I just mentioned is normal, and all of it can be overcome when you have a solid friendship and you want to maintain the friendship.
Yes, of course. And how can women build stronger and more resilient friendships?
You have to give time to this friendship. It just can't be only when you need your girlfriend that you reach out to her. You also have to be there for her when she reaches out to you. Look, sometimes it'll be at 3 o'clock in the morning at inconvenient times. When you listen, you want to listen to understand, because they don't want to feel judged. No one wants to be judged. They want sound advice when they ask for it or when they need it. Sometimes they just need for you to listen. They want to make sure that you're there to support them. And you have to have realistic expectations also. Sometimes we have that one person who we tell everything to, and then we tend to forget what's going on in their life, either emotionally, personally, professionally, that we have to be respectful of that. So having realistic expectations, and even though your girlfriend might be on speed dial, that may not mean that she's available to you all the time, 24 hours a day. So just having that consideration, and again, it goes both ways. And you can have the most fabulous relationships with other female friends.
100%. Thank you so much, Blanca. And you can continue this conversation with Blanca over on her Facebook page, Blanca Cobb, Body Language Expert.